seated. Nobody should be standing. Please find your seats and be seated, please. I see many of you standing. Please find your seats and be seated.
Request all the students to be seated in their respective chairs. Check your roll number. The program will start in 5 minutes. Request you all to be seated. And when the procession comes, please stand in your own places. Students, please settle down fast.
All the students are requested to gather in the graduation hall. Students, please gather. Student, please from the campus come to the graduation hall. Graduation day celebrations will start soon. All the students are requested to assemble in graduation hall.
Students, please call your friends. See that everybody comes to the venue. Be quick. The program might start in 5 minutes.
స్టార్ట్ చేసి పెట్టుకుంటే కూల్ అయిపోతుంది కదా ఇప్పుడు వరకు
స్టార్ట్ చేసిను
స్టార్ట్ చేశారా?
తీసినారే మమ్మల్ని బాయ్ ఎక్కడ
స్టూడెంట్స్ ప్లీజ్ అసెంబుల్ ఫాస్ట్ యూ కెన్ టేక్ ది ఫోటోగ్రాఫ్స్ లేటర్ ది డిగ్నిటరీస్ ఆర్ కమింగ్ ప్లీజ్ బి సీటెడ్ ఇన్ యువర్ చైర్స్ Request all these students to be seated in their respective chairs. Please check the roll number on the chairs. We have separate section for BA, BCom, BSE. గోల్డ్ మెడలిస్ట్ అండ్ టాపర్స్ అండ్ సెపరేట్ ప్లేస్ ఫర్ పేరెంట్స్ గెస్ట్ టీచర్స్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ ది స్పాన్సర్స్ ఉంది సార్ అన్ని సెపరేటే ఉన్నాయి ఏ లిస్ట్ కా లిస్ట్ మీకు తర్వాత ఇస్తా లేదు ఒకటే ఉన్నాయి మా దగ్గర మళ్ళీ ఇస్తాను తర్వాత ఇస్తాం ఇస్తాం
All students, please be please gather at the graduation ceremony venue. The function will start any moment. The guests have arrived. The academic procession will come. So please be seated. All of you, please be seated. Students in the ground, hurry up. Please hurry up and occupy your seats. All the students walking towards the venue, please hurry up, identify your seats and please be seated. All the students walking towards the venue, please hurry up. Identify your places and be seated in your allotted seats. all students should stand up silently when the procession arrives. Students walking towards the venue, please hurry up. I see some students standing. Please take your seats. Find your seats and please be seated. Hurry up, dear students. I request all the in charges to ensure the coordinators to ensure that the students are seated in their allocated places. I didn't get, that's what I had been saying. Okkalu ensure cheyali pampadaniki ani please hurry up and occupy your seats. I request all the coordinators in charge for seating, please ensure that they're all seated in their respective places.
Dear students, please be seated in the allotted seats. request everybody to please stand in your places while the procession arrives into the venue. And students in the ground, please enter into the venue and stand in your respective places. Ladies and gentlemen, students, please stand in your places. The procession is entering the venue. All the students in the ground, please assemble into the hall. This is a final call for all the students. Please enter the venue. Dear students, when you do take the oath, you need to say, "I do promise," holding your hands right and taking the oath. Ladies and gentlemen, I request you all to stand as the academic procession consisting of the chief guest, guest of honor, and president enters the venue. Thank you all. You may be please be seated. Please be seated in your respective chairs allotted to you. Request all the students, parents, to be seated in your respective seats. సార్.
ఎమ్మెల్సీ పేరు ఏమి?
ప్రభాకర్.
ప్రభాకర్ రావా?
ఎమ్మెల్సీ ప్రభాకర్.
ఎంఎస్ ప్రభాకర్ రావా? శ్రీనివాస గారు వచ్చారా? రాలే కదా.
A very good afternoon and hearty welcome to the dignitaries on the stage, teaching faculty, parents, guests, non-teaching staff, sponsors, and the most important, the rocking stars of today's program, students of Nizam College, the Nizamians. Yeah. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all to the first graduation ceremony of the 135-year-old prestigious Nizam College. This is a much-awaited event in every student's life, as it gives a sense of achievement and sense of responsibility towards fulfilling their future commitments. Let me tell you, Nizam College has produced notable alumni such as Muhammad Azharuddin, cricketer, Rakesh Sharma, astronaut, Mazarin Banaji, the psychologist, Shyam Benigal, Balakrishna, film actors, and Sarojini Naidu, a poet, freedom fighter, as well as ma'am has been the first principal of Nizam College. And our own K.T. Ramarao Garu is also the alumni of Nizam College. So students, when you have your goals, what to become in life, so becoming a politician is also one of the best goals the Nizamians are having. Now I begin this auspicious occasion by inviting Professor B. Narayana, Principal Nizam College, and I request Dr. Melissa, Department of English, to present a bouquet to Sir. Now I invite Professor B. Narayana, Principal Nizam College, to welcome the young and happening minister with a vision, Sri K.T. Ramarao Garu, with a bouquet. I request Professor D. Ravinder Garu, Vice Chancellor, Usmania University, to present a shawl and memento to Sir. Thank you, sir. Now I request Professor B. Narayana, Principal Nizam College, to present a bouquet to Srimati Sabita Indra Reddy, ma'am, Telangana Education Minister. And I request Vice Principal Nizam College to present a shawl and memento to ma'am. I request Dr. Bhavani Shankar sir, Additional Controller of Examination, to present a bouquet to ప్రొఫెసర్ ఆర్ లింబాద్రి గారు, చైర్మన్ తెలంగాణ స్టేట్ కౌన్సిల్ ఫర్ హైయర్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్. ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ ప్రొఫెసర్ బి శ్రీనగేశ్ సార్, కంట్రోలర్ ఆఫ్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్ ఉస్మానియా యూనివర్సిటీ, టు ప్రెజెంట్ ఎ షాల్ అండ్ మొమెంటో టు సార్. I request Anita ma'am to present a bouquet to MS Prabhakar Rao sir, member of Legislative Council, MLC, Hyderabad. I request Professor Bal Brahmachari sir to present a memento and shawl to Prabhakar Rao sir, member of Legislative Council, Hyderabad. I request Dr. Palimara Kulkarni, Head Department of English, to present a bouquet to Professor D. Ravinder Garu, Vice Chancellor, Usmania University, and guest of honor for today's graduation ceremony. I request Dr. S. Renuka, Head Department of Mathematics, to present a bouquet to Professor B. Srinagesh Sir, Controller of Examinations, Usmania University. Now I request Dr. Chand Pasha, IQAC Coordinator, Head Department of Microbiology, to present a bouquet to Dr. C.V. Ranjani, Vice Principal, Nizam College, Hyderabad. Now I request Anita Kumari Ma'am, Department of Zoology, to present a bouquet to Dr. S. Balabrahmachari sir, Controller of Examinations, Nizam College. Thank you all. To begin this auspicious occasion, may I request the dignitaries on the dais to light the lamp. And I invite students of NCC, Samia, Gayatri, Sahiti, Tejasvini, Jahnavi and Shivani, to invoke the Almighty by singing a prayer song. Ladies and gentlemen, students, may I request you all to please stand up for the invocation.
శ్రీవానికి వందనం, గీర్వానికి వందనం, సకల కలల స్వరూపిణి సరస్వతికి వందనం. శ్రీవానికి వందనం, గీర్వానికి వందనం, సకల కలల స్వరూపిణి సరస్వతికి వందనం. జ్ఞాననిధికి వందనం, శబ్దమణికి వందనం, శ్రుతుల కృతులలోనున్న వాగ్దేవికి వందనం. జ్ఞాననిధికి వందనం, శబ్దమణికి వందనం, శ్రుతుల కృతులలోనున్న వాగ్దేవికి వందనం. బ్రహ్మసతికి వందనం, సుగుణమతికి వందనం, శ్రీకారంబై వెలసిన వేదవతికి వందనం. బ్రహ్మసతికి వందనం, సుగుణమతికి వందనం, శ్రీకారం వై వెలసిన వేదవతికి వందనం, చదువులమ్మ వందనం, పలుకులమ్మ వందనం, అక్షర కాంతులనిచ్చెడి వాకులమ్మ వందనం, చదువులమ్మ వందనం, పలుకులమ్మ వందనం, అక్షర కాంతులనిచ్చెడి వాకులమ్మ వందనం, శ్రీవానికి వందనం, గీర్వానికి వందనం, సకల కలల స్వరూపిణి సరస్వతికి వందనం, సరస్వతికి వందనం, సరస్వతికి వందనం.
Thank you all. Please take your seats. I invite B. Surekha Vani, Corporator Bashirwag, to please come on to the dais. Request Dr. Padmala ma'am to present a bouquet to ma'am. May I request Professor Narayana sir, Principal Nizam College, to assist Professor Ravinder sir, Vice Chancellor Usmania University, to declare the graduation ceremony open. I request Dr. Shashidhar Bale, Additional Controller of Examination, to present a bouquet to Sri L. Sharman, IAS Collector and District Magistrate, Hyderabad, Telangana State. I request Dr. S. Balabrahmachari, Sir, Controller of Examination, Nizam College, to present a shawl and memento to Sir. So we'll start the graduation ceremony.
Good afternoon to all and welcome to this first graduation day of our college. Do I have the permission of the Vice Chancellor to commence the graduation day proceedings? Sir, do I have the permission of the Vice Chancellor to commence the graduation day proceedings?
Yes, permitted.
So I declare the graduation day open. Next welcome address, sir. Followed by. Next welcome address. Ananjay. Next point.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Principal sir to give the welcome address.
Distinguished Chief Guest, Honorable Minister Sri K.T. Ramarao Sir, Guest of Honor, Honorable Minister Srimati Sabita Indira Reddy Garu, Sri L. Sharman, Collector, Professor Limbadi Sir, Chairman, State Council of Higher Education, Professor D. Ravinder Sir, Vice Chancellor, OU, and Professor Sri Nagesh, Controller of Examinations, OU, and members of governing body, generous gold medal donors, all invited guests, staff of the Nizam College, and the graduating students, and their proud parents, press and media. It is my privilege and honor to welcome the August gathering to the first graduation day ceremony of historic 135-year-old Nizam College. Our college is established in 1887. The vision of college is to achieve and maintain academic excellence and train students to excel and become leaders in their chosen professions. Our chief guest today is a great example of visionary leaders that have come out of Nizam College and have become eminent leaders and moment for our college that our alumnus is our chief guest. Thank you. Thank you, sir, for accepting our invitation and sparing your valuable time for us. I also take this opportunity to thank our chief guest for completely funding and handovering a fully furnished girls hostel which was inaugurated today. I also thank Honorable Minister Srimati Sabita Indira Reddy Garu for accepting our invitation and gracing the occasion. I also thank Sri L. Sharman Sir, esteemed alumnus of this college, for accepting our invitation. I wish to thank Professor Limbadi Sir for sparing his valuable time. I also wish to thank the president of today's program, Professor Ravinder Sir, and Professor Sri Nagesh for their continuous guidance and support in conducting the first graduation day ceremony. And finally, I congratulate all the gold medal winners, toppers, and all the graduating students. I wish you all every success in your life, and I hope and wish that many of you achieve great heights, bring name to our college, and come back to our college as chief guest for college functions in future. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. May I request Dr. S. Balabrahmachari, sir, Controller of Examinations, Nizam College, to brief the August gathering about the Nizam College report.
Honorable Minister for Municipal Administration, Urban Development, Industries and Commerce and Information Technology, Government of Telangana State, and also our proud alumni of Nizam College and our chief guest for today, Sri Kalvakundla Taraka Ramarao Garu, guest of honor, Honorable Minister for Education of Telangana State, Srimati P. Sabita Indira Reddy Garu, Honorable MLC MS Prabhakar Rao Garu, and Surekha Madam, Corporator Gun Foundry, and Sri L. Sherman Garu, IAS Collector and District Magistrate, Hyderabad District, Telangana, Professor R. Limbadri Garu, Chairman, Telangana State Council for Higher Education, Professor D. Ravinder Garu, Vice Chancellor, Usmane University, Professor B. Nagesh, C. Nagesh Garu, Controller of Examinations, Usmane University, Principal Professor B. Narayana Garu, Vice Principal Dr. C. V. Ranjani Garu, Governing Body Members, Deans, Directors, Principals, Vice Principals from Usmane University and Constituent Colleges and other dignitaries, Gold Medal Sponsors, Teaching and Non-Teaching Staff, Students, Parents and Members from the Press and Media. A very good afternoon to one and all. I welcome you all to the first graduation day ceremony of our college. It is my honor and privilege to highlight the achievements of our students in 2021 examinations at this first graduation day ceremony. The examinations were conducted in the month of July 2021 and the results were declared within a span of 14 days, which reflects the great achievements of the examination branch of the college. This achievement was possible only because of the efficient teamwork of the examination branch staff, even during the pandemic situation. I would like to present a report on the performance of our students for the academic year 2020-21. About 666 students have appeared for the examinations, out of which 580 students have successfully completed their graduation. The overall pass percentage achieved by our students is 87.09%. The course-wise percentage is as BA 87.99%, BCom 91%, BSc 88.54%, and BBA 53.33%. One of the achievements of the examination bench has been the meticulous planning of the examination schedule well in advance. This helps the students to plan their schedule, especially for the foreign students to plan their international calendar. This also enables the students to prepare for the competitive examinations and for their higher education. I am glad to inform you that this is the first time in the history of Nizam College we are celebrating the first graduation day ceremony. About 388 UG students who graduated between the academic years 2016 to 2021 are going to receive their degrees today. I would like to share that during the last 6 years, that is from 2016 to 2021, around 5,000 students belonging to BA, BCom, BSc and BBA have completed their graduation. It is indeed a great opportunity for all these students to receive their degree certificate from this dais. A lot of preparatory work is required to be done to accomplish this massive task, and I am proud to be leading a team of dedicated and efficient staff of the examination branch who have toiled around the clock to make this day a memorable one for all of us. I express my heartfelt gratitude to all of them. I take great pride to announce that from this year onwards, gold medals are being awarded to students to celebrate their success and the excellence achieved in the subjects. I am extremely delighted to announce that about 28 gold medals have been instituted by alumni and various generous donors. These gold medals are being awarded in various subjects sponsored in the academic year 2020 and 21. This is one of the greatest achievements in the history of Nizam College. I am thankful to all gold medal sponsors. I would like to place on record the cooperation of all concerned in helping us in conducting the examinations and organizing the graduation day successfully. I thank our principal, Professor B. Narayana sir, and Vice Principal, Dr. C. V. Ranjani madam, former principal, Professor L. B. Lakshmikant Rathod sir, former Vice Principal Dr. Avinash Jaiswal sir, examination branch committee members, special officers Dr. Shesdar Bale, Dr. Bhavani Shankar, Dr. Ravi Kiran, and Dr. Abdul Hamid, and IQAC coordinator Dr. Chandupasha sir, academic coordinator Dr. Radhika madam, women's cell coordinator Dr. Parimala Kulkarni madam, former controller of examinations Professor M. Madhavi madam, assistant registrar Mr. B. Raghuram sir, and examination branch staff Sucharita madam, Shambhavi madam, Sarita, Muthu and Narsingh Rao. I would like to personally thank our visionary and dynamic honorable vice chancellor garu Professor D. Ravindra sir, his wonderful and efficient team, Professor Lakshmikant Professor Lakshmi Narayan sir, registrar, Usman University, Professor Redia Naik sir, OSD to VC, Professor B. C. Nagesh sir, controller of examinations, Usman University, all the additional controllers of examination branch, Usman University, and staff of EDP section for their support and encouragement. I wish to all the students, may your graduation be the beginning of many more wonderful achievements in your life. Once again, I thank one and all who have gathered here to make this day a memorable one. Thank you one and all.
Thank you, sir, for briefing the report of the Nizam College. Now I request Professor Ravinder sir, Vice Chancellor, Usmania University, to address the gathering. Sir is a professor of political science and has put forward a 20-point agenda to make the university. Sorry, sir. Sorry. I invite Professor B. Srinagesh sir, Controller of Examinations, Usmania University, to address the gathering. Sir is a professor and head of the Department of Geography and is recipient of Shippensburg University Award for Organizational Skills, USA, and he is very rich in administrative experience. To name a few, Head Additional Controller of Exam, Coordinator TSSET, Chairman BOS, Local Coordinator for IIRS Outreach Program of ISRD, Director of HRDC, etc. So I request, sir, to address the gathering.
Thank you, ma'am. Good afternoon to all. Respected Sri K. Tarak Ramarao Garu, Minister for Municipal Administration and IT and Commerce. Respected Education Minister Srimati P. Savita Indra Reddy Garu. Respected Chairman Telangana Council for Higher Education, Professor R. Limbadri Garu. Respected MLC Janardhan Garu, Prabhakar Garu, Principal, respected Vice Chancellor, the most dynamic Vice Chancellor I have ever seen in my service, Professor D. Ravinder Garu, respected Principal, Professor Narayana Garu, Vice Principal, my sister Ranjini Anand, and my friend Controller of Examination, Dr. Bala Brahmachari, and also the District Collector of Hyderabad, Sri L. Sharman Garu. Dear students, it is really a proud day for me because I also belong to Nizam College. 30 years back, in 1992, when I stepped first time in this college, the zeal, the enthusiasm which I had, even today I have the same zeal and enthusiasm, and it is a new every day whenever I used to come. And I have served as assistant professor and associate professor for 15 years in this college. So I have spent almost all 18 years of my life in this college. And I'm really proud that to be, share the dais with the, the great people like KTR sir, who is also the alumnus of this famous college, and the Minister for Education, and our dynamic Vice Chancellor, Professor R. Ravinder Garu, and the most, I would say, the mentor and the well-wisher, Professor Limbadi sir. I thank you each and everyone. Dear students, this is the day where your parents have been dreaming for you. This is the day where you have been, looking for your bright future. And I should say that today is really a golden day in the history of Telangana, where our Honorable Chief Minister, sir, has announced 90,000 of vacancies for your bright future. I think you are the luckiest batch where you, by the time you are out of the college, you have plentiful of vacancies and jobs in your hand. I think no other batch had such an opportunity to grab it. Sir, for this, I think we should, pay obeisance to you, sir, for that wonderful, the announcement of the, the positions. And at the same time, I thank our Vice Chancellor, sir, for giving me an opportunity to serve in the capacity of the Controller of Examinations. Sir, it has been really a challenging for me because, as you know, the conditions which were prevalent and what you have brought in since the since you have taken charge. Sir, I want to submit here that, sir, our Vice Chancellor, sir, has been taking very dynamic decisions for the betterment of the Usman University and bringing the academic discipline in the Usman University itself. And I think in next 1 year, we would see what the changes he has been bringing about, and it is definitely going to be a positive note in the history of Usmania University. When it comes to the examination branch of Usmania University, we are very much in tandem in the lines of the government as well as in the, what you call, the decisions and the guidelines which are given by the Telangana State Council of Higher Education. And we have been working together for the betterment of the students in their further studies. And this has definitely, definitely going to bring a lot of perceptual change in the, for the Usmania University as well as the Council of Higher Education. Dear students, I want to say one thing, that the testimony which you always seek, what we are going to get, the greats like our Minister, Professor, sorry, Minister Sri Tarka Ramrao Garu and the bureaucrat L. Sherman Garu and academicians who have studied here and have been working here, that is the testimony which we give to you, that the future is bright. So my only suggestion is that chase your dream, work hard in such a way that the dedication must reflect in your success. If you work hard and you are dedicated, success automatically follows. I thank the organizers for giving me the opportunity and inviting me here. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for motivating the students. Now I request Dr. Ravinder Garu, Vice Chancellor, Usmania University, and guest of honor for today's graduation ceremony, to address the gathering. Sir, we do follow your motto to perform, reform, and transform.
Good afternoon to all of you. Honorable Minister for Municipal Administration and Urban Development, Industries and Commerce and Information Technology, Government of India, as alumnus of Rizam College, respected Sri K.T. Ramarao Garu, respected Madam P. Sabita Indira Reddy Garu, Honorable Minister for Education, Government of Telangana, MLC Prabhakar Rao Garu, Sri L. Sherman, IAS, is also alumnus of Nizam College, Collector and District Magistrate of Hyderabad, Professor Limbadri Garu, Chairman, State Council of Higher Education, our Vice Chairman, Professor Venkatramana Garu, our Registrar, Professor Lakshmi Arana, OSD2 Vice Chancellor, Professor Idya Nayak, Professor Sri Nagesh is also alumnus of this college, Professor B. Narayana, Principal of Nizam College, C.V. Ranjani, Vice Principal of Nizam College, Bala Brahmachari Garu, Controller, Distinguished Guests, and Corporator, Madam Sureka, distinguished guests, faculty and graduate students and parents, let me congratulate our graduating students from this college for the first graduation day, present media and Honorable Minister, classmates also sitting in front of us. Welcome you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, good afternoon to all of you. I think let me thank Honorable Chief Minister for giving me an opportunity to serve this 100-plus-old university, Usmania University. I am indebted to Honorable Chief Minister and at the same time the Honorable Minister for Education, Madam Sabita Indira Reddy Garu, and at the same time our Honorable Minister, Sri K.T. Ramarao Garu. Today's speech, I think it's a historical speech which he delivered in the floor of the assembly, where our Honorable Chief Minister mentioned that reinvented Telangana, revisit Telangana, I think it's the need of the reconstruct Telangana. I think I would like to place before you that Usmania University, regarding considered as a Udyamala Gadda, Usmania University Udyamala Gadda, ee roju adi Udyogala Gaddaga Marabotundi because of the intervention of our Honorable Minister, Honorable Chief Minister and Education Minister and all ministers also. Sir, in fact, I studied in this premises, but not from the Nizam College. Just adjacent to this building, there was a college known as the PG College, Bashir Bagh, which starts at 7:30 to 11:30. But I missed the Nizam College alumni, but whereas this PG College, Bashir Bagh is located just adjacent to this. I had the opportunity to serve in this great college during the 2001 to 2004 as a political science professor in this college. It was a memorable period during the days, I think, which we had conducted number of programs in the Nizam College like discussion forum and so on and so forth. So, sir, on behalf of the Usmania University, faculty, scholars, students, non-teaching. I am here to, in the presence of all of you, we indebted to you, our Honorable Chief Minister Garu, for announcing the big number that known as 7,878 for higher education, particularly for Usmania University and other universities, and at the same time, more than 8,039 positions today. I think it's a really historical day and is a very auspicious day for all of us. And at the same time, today is a very auspicious day for all of us, and it's a coincidence with the four historical events that known as the yesterday, which we have celebrated the International Women's Day, and it's coincidence with the Honorable Chief Minister Garu announced that our women's college, Koti Women's College, elevated to as a university for and allocated 100 crores. For that, sir, I think we are very much thankful to Honorable Chief Minister Garu and Savita Indira Reddy Madam Garu. On the occasion of the Women's Day, just after the next day, today is also very fortunate that the Nizam College also got inaugurated with the new girls' hostel. This is also a very historical event. Particularly, we have to celebrate and go into the history of the Usmania University in general and Nizam College in particular. Sir, this graduation day also synchronizes with all these developments, and particularly, I think Nizam College is no need of introduction, no need of explanation, since it served almost all more than 134 years of in the dissemination of knowledge in the higher education, particularly undergraduate and post-graduation. Nizam College has produced, I think, a number of administrators, particularly for the two chief ministers during the Andhra Pradesh, that Professor, Kiran Kumar Reddy Garu, and the present Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, and so on and so forth, the educationists, diplomats. Diplomats, in fact, recently have been there in Delhi. The Dammu Ravi Garu is the Secretary of Minister of External Affairs, he also product of Nizam College. Wherever we go, we ask, who are you? Where are you from? Either Usmania or Nizamian. Nenu okati adigaanu. Usmania vallu kaani vallu evaro cheppandi ani adigaanu. So I think no one is in the state, particularly most of the universities also is carved out from the Usmania University. That's why I think Usmania University contributed a lot for the creators of doctors. Even Usmania Medical College also came out of this Usmania University. Diplomats, civil servants, lawyers, doctors, engineers, scientists, writers, sportspersons, and so on and so forth, the standing achievers, particularly from the arts and culture. Usmania University and Nizam College produced only leaders, not followers. So we believe and we'll also produce leaders. I think we have a standing example which we are in front of on the dais. We have a dynamic our leader, the K.T. Ramarao Garu. We are indeed proud of all of them. Dear students, today knowledge is a fast emerging and a primary resource of wealth creation that popular in the social sciences known as social capital. So the social capital, I think those who have the social capital, I think they are in the position to disseminate the knowledge and disseminate the wealth also. So that is in the forefront of, in the country, that Telangana is in the forefront. Sir, in light of this, Usmania University, as soon as I took over, with your help and with your blessings, with your support, which we created almost all 2 months we spent and created the 21-point agenda. That 21-point agenda is the roadmap for the future Usmania University. Out of that, actually, I wanted to place before you just four or five important innovation activities and the major initiatives. Sir, that known as the Human Capital Development Center, which launched recently with the Jayesh Ranjan Garu, with the four verticals. So that four verticals that known as the placement cell. Yeah. So this Human Capital Development Center, that is known as the four verticals under the one umbrella, that known as the placement cell and training, skill enhancement and training, industry academy interaction, finishing school and international training also. Sir, the second major this thing, sir, which we are expecting that our Honorable Chief Minister announced today that known as the recruitment of the jobs. For that, we planning to launch the Civil Services Academy. So most of our students have coming from the rural background and Telugu medium background. So we would like to give a input, particularly to train the students that known as the Civil Services Academy. Yeah. So please sit down.
Please wait.
Yeah, okay, it's all right.
Please wait.
Sir, another major initiative from the Usmani University, sir, is the Indo-Pacific Studies Center. With the help of the Vinod Garu, who advised us to start this Indo-Pacific Center, sir, recently we almost all it's ready with for the launching this, sir. The Government of India and particularly the Minister of External Affairs also extending support. And Usmania Technology Incubation Center also, which we are strengthening, and particularly we would like to place that the incubation center on your idea, sir, to encourage research in Usmania University, that which we initiated Vice Chancellor Award for the best performers, and also e-office and university management system also introduced, sir. Sir, on the occasion of International Women's Day, the girls' hostel inaugurated, and most of the students used to come from the campus to the Nizam College and commuting, which caused very difficult for the students. So, and at the same time, even the Nizam College students also coming from the campus to college and going back to again the campus, it leads to a lot of problem. So, on behalf of all the students, I requesting our Honorable Minister, sir, please consider one boys hostel for the Nizam College students in the premises. And sir, another two more requests from our side, that as soon as we got the Telangana government enhanced the scholarship from 750 rupees to 1500 rupees per month. Sir, I request you, sir, this is not sufficient for the meeting the expectations of the students. Particularly, I request Honorable Minister Sabita Madam and Rama Rao Garu to enhance to per month 3000 rupees for the PG students. The another major request, sir, recently which we had a Vice Chancellor's conference where we proposed in the presence of the Honorable Madam Sabita Indreddy Garu, that the few students which are not getting any fellowship in the research, their research pursuance is also lagging. So in light of that, which we requested Madam to see that, to initiate KCR research fellowship for those who are not getting any fellowship. I think that's, sir, please consider this fellowship, sir. And at the same time, the phenomenal increase of girl students also, which were experiencing in the Usmania University. Because last 2 years, because of the COVID, which we could not expect that this much of enhancement of these girl students into the Usmania University. I think it may be a correlation between the Honorable Chief Minister's policies and at the same time the growth of the enhancement of the girl students into the college. Where Sabita Indreddy Madam, నన్ను అడిగి ఒక ప్రశ్న అడిగారు. ఏమడిగారంటే ఎందుకు ఈ గర్ల్స్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఎక్కువ అవుతున్నారు, మరి అబ్బాయిలు ఎక్కడ పోతున్నారు అంటే బహుశా అబ్బాయిలు అమ్మాయిలతో కంపీట్ చేయలేకపోతున్నట్టుంది, అందుగురించే మెజారిటీ అబ్బాయిలు వస్తున్నారు. నో, నాట్ లైక్ దాట్. ఐ థింక్ ఎట్ ద సేమ్ టైమ్ ది బాయ్స్ ఆల్సో గోయింగ్ ఇన్ టు వెరీ వేరియస్ డిఫరెంట్ యాక్టివిటీస్. సో బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద కళ్యాణ్ లక్ష్మి, because of the Kalyan Lakshmi and Shadi Mubarak is also contributing a lot, particularly for the growth of most of these students into the campus. And at the same time, end with one great observation by Nobel laureate Dr. Amartya Sen on freedom of learning, said that that development is freedom and learning is the primary means of achieving it in all fields. Freedom is both the primary purpose of development and principal means of achieving. Sir, we had one slogan that known as the glorious past of the Usmania University and Nizam College, aspiring the future, and we identified one slogan that known as reform, transform and perform. Thank you very much for the patient listening, and thank you very much for this opportunity. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Sir has given you the students' goals, like the Usmanians and the Nizamians have touched every field. And to continue with the session, I would like to call upon Honorable Minister, Madam Sabita Inder Reddy Garu, to give the message to the students. I call upon Professor R. Limbadri, sir, Chairman, Telangana State Higher Education, to address the gathering.
Good afternoon, everyone. Nizam College Graduation Day Chief Guest, Honorable Minister for IT Industries, Municipal Administration, Urban Development, Sri K.T. Ramarao Garu. Our beloved Education Minister, respected Srimati P. Sabitra Inder Reddy Garu, MLC C. Prabhakar Garu, Sri L. Sherman IAS Collector Hyderabad, Professor D. Ravender Vice Chancellor Usmani University, Professor Venkatramana Vice Chairman Telangana State Council of Higher Education, Professor Lakshman Narayana Registrar Usmani University, Professor Reddy Anayak OSD Usmani University, Professor B. Srinagesh, Controller of Examination, Usmani University, Professor B. Narayana, Principal, Nizam College, Dr. C. V. Ranjani, Vice Principal, Professor Balabrahmachari, Controller of Examination, Nizam College, Deans, Principals of other colleges, all the teaching, non-teaching staff, dear students and parents, press and media. First, I congratulate the principal and staff for conducting a graduation day in a grand manner. My congratulations to all those graduating today. May all your dreams be fully realized. This will be one of the many unforgettable events in your life. You are deserve to get the degree to yourself and pat on the back. I thank your parents for providing a great opportunity to you pursue the education in this prestigious college, one of the highest demand ratio college in the Telangana. I take this opportunity to thank our Honorable Chief Minister, Sri Kalvakuntla Chandrasekhar Rao Garu, Honorable Minister, Sri K.T. Ramarao Garu, Honorable Education Minister, Srimati Sabita Inder Reddy Garu, to elevating me as a Chairman, Telangana State Council of Higher Education. మొత్తం తెలంగాణలో భారతదేశంలో ఈరోజు ఒక చారిత్రాత్మకమైనటువంటి సందర్భం. రెండు రీజన్స్. ఒకటి, దేశమంతా నిరుద్యోగంతో బాధపడుతున్నటువంటి సందర్భంలో గౌరవ ముఖ్యమంత్రి గారు శాసనసభ సాక్షిగా 91,039 ఉద్యోగాల్ని ప్రకటించి ఉద్యోగ నిరుద్యోగులందరికీ ఉద్యోగ భవిష్యత్తును కల్పించినటువంటి సందర్భము చరిత్రలో మరవలేనిది. ఇది అందరం సద్వినియోగం చేసుకోవాల్సినటువంటి అవసరం ఉంటుంది. అట్లాగే దేశంలో ఎక్కడ లేనటువంటి ఒక వినూత్న పద్ధతిలో ఫారెస్ట్ యూనివర్సిటీ పెట్టినటువంటి ఘనత కూడా తెలంగాణ రాష్ట్రానిది, తెలంగాణ ముఖ్యమంత్రి గారిది, దేశంలో ఎక్కడా లేనటువంటిది. అది ప్రపంచమంతా బాధపడుతున్నటువంటి పర్యావరణం కానివ్వండి, అనేక రకాల వాతావరణ అసమతులను తొలగించడానికి ఈ ఫారెస్ట్ యూనివర్సిటీ అనేటువంటిది ఎంతో ఉపయోగపడుతుందని భావిస్తున్నా. అంతేకాకుండా తెలంగాణ రాష్ట్రంలో, దేశంలో అతి చిన్న రాష్ట్రం అయినప్పటికీ కూడా ఉమెన్స్ యూనివర్సిటీ ఏర్పాటు చేసినటువంటి ఘనత కూడా గౌరవ మన ఐటీ శాఖ మంత్రులు శ్రీ తారక రామారావు గారిది, అట్లాగే విద్యాశాఖ మంత్రులు సబితా ఇంద్రారెడ్డి గారి వీరందరి ద్వారా మన గౌరవ ముఖ్యమంత్రి గారు ఈ యొక్క కార్యక్రమాన్ని మనకు అంటే ఒక విశ్వవిద్యాలయం ఇవ్వటం అనేటువంటిది మనందరం చరిత్రలో మర్చిపోలేనటువంటిది. వీ హ్యావ్ ఎ గ్రేట్ అలుమిని ఆఫ్ దిస్ కాలేజ్ యాజ్ ఎ చీఫ్ గెస్ట్ టుడే సార్ శ్రీ తారక రామారావు గారు, ఏ విజనరీ మినిస్టర్. ఈ అడ్రస్సెస్ డిఫరెంట్ ఫోరమ్స్ అక్రాస్ ద వరల్డ్. ఈ అడ్రస్సెస్ వి ఫీల్ ప్రౌడ్ యాజ్ ఎ నిజామియన్స్. ఈ అడ్రస్సెస్ హార్వర్డ్ యూనివర్సిటీ, MIT యూనివర్సిటీ, ఎకనామిక్ ఫోరం, వేర్ ఎవర్ ద ఇంటర్నేషనల్ థింగ్స్ హ్యాపెన్స్, ఏ వెరీ ఇంటలెక్చువల్ డిబేట్స్, అవర్ ఆనరబుల్ మినిస్టర్ వాజ్ ఇన్వైటెడ్. దట్ ఈస్ ది ప్రౌడ్ మూమెంట్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్. అండ్ అవర్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ మినిస్టర్ శ్రీమతి సబితా ఇంద్రారెడ్డి గారు ఆల్వేస్ యాక్సెసిబుల్, అండ్ ఎవ్రీ మినిట్ షీ హాస్ బీన్ గైడింగ్ అస్ టు డెవలప్ ది హైయర్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఇన్ తెలంగాణ. రియల్లీ వీఆర్ థ్యాంక్ఫుల్ టు యూ అమ్మ ఫర్ యువర్ గైడెన్స్. ద ఎడ్యుకేషన్ సిస్టమ్ నీడ్స్ హ్యావ్ ఫోర్ పిల్లర్స్. వన్ ఈస్ యాక్సెస్, ఈక్వాలిటీ, క్వాలిటీ అండ్ ఎఫర్డబిలిటీ. ఇన్ దిస్ ఫోర్ పిల్లర్స్ తెలంగాణ ఈజ్ నంబర్ వన్ ఇన్ ద కంట్రీ సార్. ఇన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్రోల్మెంట్, గ్రాస్ ఎన్రోల్మెంట్ రేషియో జీఆర్ 36% ఇన్ తెలంగాణ. ఇండియన్ ఎవరేజ్ పర్సెంటేజ్ 26 ఓన్లీ. వీఆర్ 10 పాయింట్స్ హైయర్ దెన్ నేషనల్ ఎవరేజ్. అండ్ ఫర్ ల్యాక్ వన్ కాలేజ్ ఇన్ ద కంట్రీ వీఆర్ నంబర్ 2 ఇన్ ద కంట్రీ, ఈవెన్ దో ఇట్ ఈస్ యంగెస్ట్ స్టేట్ ఇన్ ద కంట్రీ. వీ హ్యావ్ 1080 డిగ్రీ కాలేజెస్, 200 ఇంజనీరింగ్ కాలేజ్, సో మెనీ యాక్సెస్ ఆర్ దేర్. అండ్ ఎట్ యూనివర్సిటీ లెవెల్ ల్యాక్ అక్రిడేషన్ వీఆర్ నంబర్ 3 సార్. ఇన్ స్పైట్ ఆఫ్ సో మెనీ హర్డిల్స్ వీఆర్ నంబర్ 3. అండ్ ద ఎన్రోల్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ గర్ల్స్ నియర్లీ 65% ఎట్ యూనివర్సిటీ లెవెల్, 50% ఎట్ అండర్ గ్రాడ్యుయేట్ లెవెల్. అండ్ తెలంగాణ స్టేట్ కౌన్సిల్ ఆఫ్ హైయర్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ అండర్ ది ఏబుల్ గైడెన్స్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ గవర్నమెంట్ అండ్ ఆనరబుల్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ మినిస్టర్ వీ హ్యావ్ ఇంట్రడ్యూస్డ్ దోస్త్. దోస్త్ ఈజ్ యూనిక్ ఇన్ ద కంట్రీ. యూనిక్ ఇన్ ద కంట్రీ, ఆల్ 1080 డిగ్రీ కాలేజెస్ టేక్ అడ్మిషన్స్ అండర్ వన్ అంబ్రెల్లా. ఇట్ ఈస్ అ ట్రాన్స్పరెంట్ వన్, మెరిటోరియస్ వన్, కాస్ట్లెస్. 200 రూపాయల రిజిస్ట్రేషన్తో రాష్ట్రంలో ఉన్నటువంటి మారుమూల ప్రాంతంలో ఉన్నటువంటి విద్యార్థి మొదలుకొని మహానగరం వరకు అందరూ రిజిస్ట్రేషన్ చేసుకునేటువంటి అవకాశం ఉంటుంది. కేవలం 200 రూపాయలతో మాత్రమే. ఇది కాంటాక్ట్లెస్ అడ్మిషన్. డ్యూరింగ్ ది పెండమిక్ టైం ఆల్సో వీ హ్యావ్ కండక్టెడ్ ఆన్ టైమ్ అడ్మిషన్స్ విత్ 25,000 హయ్యర్ దాన్ ద లాస్ట్ ఇయర్. దిస్ ఎకడమిక్ ఇయర్ వీ హ్యావ్ అడ్మిటెడ్ 2.5 lakh స్టూడెంట్స్. జస్ట్ ద అడ్మిషన్స్ ప్రాసెస్ విల్ బీ త్రూ మొబైల్ ఓన్లీ. Those who have Aadhaar linked mobile, they can register and process the admission process. వాళ్ళు ఎక్కడికి వెళ్ళాల్సినటువంటి అవసరం లేదు. ఎవరికైనా ఆధార్ లింక్డ్ మొబైల్ లేకపోతే తెలంగాణ ప్రభుత్వం ఇచ్చినటువంటి టీఆర్ పోలియో ద్వారా సెల్ఫీతో రిజిస్ట్రేషన్ చేసుకునేటువంటి అవకాశం ఉంటుంది. తద్వారా విద్యార్థులకు చాలా సౌకర్యంగా అడ్మిషన్ ప్రాసెస్ చేస్తూ ఉన్నాం. అండ్ తెలంగాణ స్టేట్ గవర్నమెంట్ హై ఎంఓయూ విత్ నేషనల్ అండ్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ లెవెల్స్. వీ హ్యావ్ ఏ ఎంఓయూ విత్ బ్రిటిష్ కౌన్సిల్ వర్కింగ్ ఆన్ కరికులం డెవలప్మెంట్ విత్ యూకే యూనివర్సిటీస్ అండ్ ఉస్మానియా అండ్ కాకతీయ యూనివర్సిటీ. అండ్ వీ ఆల్సో హ్యావ్ ది ఎంఓయూ విత్ ది మల్టీనేషనల్ ఐటీ కంపెనీస్ లైక్ ఏ TCS. అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ స్టార్టెడ్ ది డాటా సైన్స్ కోర్స్ విత్ దేర్ కొలాబరేషన్ అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ డూయింగ్ వెన్. అండ్ అనదర్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఇనిషియేటివ్ ఇన్ తెలంగాణ ఈజ్ మల్టీ డిసిప్లినరీ అండ్ ఇంటర్ డిసిప్లినరీ బ్యాకెట్ సిస్టమ్. విద్యార్థులు కాలేజీలో 50 నుంచి 70 వరకు ఆప్షన్స్ సెలెక్ట్ చేసుకునేటువంటి అవకాశం విద్యార్థులకు ఉంటుంది. అంటే బీఎస్సీ స్టూడెంట్ ఆర్ట్స్ గ్రూప్ తీసుకోవచ్చు, బీఎస్సీ మ్యాథ్స్ తీసుకోవచ్చు, ఎకనామిక్స్ తీసుకోవచ్చు, ఫిజిక్స్ తీసుకోవచ్చు, అట్లాగే బీఎస్ స్టూడెంట్స్ మ్యాథ్స్ తీసుకోవచ్చు, సైకాలజీ తీసుకోవచ్చు. ఆ విధంగా ఒక వైడర్ యాక్సెస్ ఛాయిస్ అనేటువంటిది విద్యార్థులకు ఇవ్వడం జరుగుతుంది. అట్లాగే వీ హ్యావ్ ఇంట్రడ్యూస్డ్ ది క్లస్టర్ సిస్టమ్ వేర్ దే కెన్ షేర్ ద రిసోర్సెస్ among the colleges. And we also introduced the credit transfer system which has been using with the MOOCs and Swayam online courses. EWS we are implementing in all the admission process. And last year onwards, Honorable Chief Minister